Ever since I disclosed the fact that I'm working my ass off to be accepted in 2 years into the U.S. Marine Corps, everyone's losing it at me. Why would you want to be a Marine? Why not? Hello? As I walk into the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil because I'm the baddest motherfucker in this bitch. Thank you.